Hi guys, contestant S1. My name is Shafiq Kamal. I'm 31. I'm a creative manager by day and a fitness instructor by night. So a few things about myself. My family and friends, they often call me the man of many voices, languages and accents, as you guys have just heard earlier. Hope you guys are entertained. Also, I'm a huge video game geek, so if you're looking for a second player, I'm the guy.
Hi everyone, I'm Ryan, 32 years old, and I'm a fitness coach. So I suffer from a rare condition called narcolepsy, which actually helps me fall asleep a little unexpectedly. So please don't be alarmed if we're in a meeting and suddenly just blow off on you. Alright, so fitness was basically my salvation from this illness and probably a lifetime of medication. So I really want to just take this opportunity with Manhunt to spread a bit of awareness about mental health, because the diagnosis is just so important, and really what fitness and wellness can do for every one of us. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm Glenn Chu. I'm 33 years old this year, and I'm currently working as an auditor, where I audit companies' account books and review business processes. My favorite hobby is working out, and because I believe that keeping in good shape will boost a person's self-confidence. Yeah. And because when I was in my 20s, I was really fat and unhealthy, and because of that, I decided to change, and I regularly work out and I eat healthy. Yeah, so I'm able to maintain this discipline and manage to participate in my first ever music competition last year at the age of 32. Thank you.
Hi guys, I'm S4. I'm a rehab fighter, a trainer, and a basketballer. I've been in this industry for 40 years. I've been training for 40 years since I was 15, I think, yeah. So I'm here to different people that continue training, because some people like give up halfway. It's not impossible to train until you need to reach your goal and until you need it. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Bradley from SNS5. I'm playing ball this year and I'm a corporate sales executive. For me, I'm a dreamer. I love to dream about getting better myself and of course to make a difference in people's lives. At the same time, I believe if you dare to dream, nobody and nothing can stop you from achieving what you wanted. So, here I am. Thank you.